Hello.
Welcome to American Sign Language.
American
Sign
Language.
ASL.
Introductions.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Jasen Barringer. I'm deaf and handicapped. I was born in Colorado Town, Colorado Springs.
Jasen, tell a story. I tell you my story. My mother was pregnant with me. Born where? ST, Francis Clinic Hospital. My family thought I was hearing. A few 2 or 3 years later, I was at hearing school. Shit, I don't remember the name of hearing school. Anyway, I think the teacher called the principal to contact my grandparents. They rushed to pick me up to see a doctor to test my ear. The doctor told my grandparents, Mr. Barringer and Mrs. Barringer, your grandson is deaf. They put my hearing aids.
They find good schools for Jasen.
They told them to find good schools called Colorado School for the Deaf and the Blind. I used to not complete ASL, yet I learned deaf people's sign language. I got to meet new friends. I practiced speech therapy. I try to speak English hard with C and K. I little like saying how are you and I love you. Years later, I stopped hearing aids, my ear was sore, I washed my ears, I saw blood. I'm proud I'm deaf.
Between deaf people and hearing people mock or bully.
Yeah, sometimes hearing people mock me. Oh, sorry, you can't walk like this. Sounds rude. I don't give up, I stand up. I approve of hearing people. I love teaching sign language.
You have hearing, friend.
My good friend's Toka Oroku. Original name, Dave Johnsby too. But I can call Toka. He tries sign language communication with me. Twenty-8 years ago, I keep in contact on Instagram. I shall see him again. I keep going to reach hearing people in the deaf community. If you keep trying to communicate with deaf people.
Your daughter, Bailey, deaf or hearing?
One thing I'm lucky, father. I had daughter, Bailey, is hearing code, a short child of deaf adults.
I see you. I love you.